my controller's not connecting. This is being a bitch. Good now? We're good now. All right. All goes well. We'll finish tonight. The chicken mask is just too good. We good? Let's go. I should be on the 18th floor. 80th floor. But I'm still hiding, so I can't say for sure. Only one way to find out. Boss's cronies ain't gonna make it easy to get on board, but I believe in you. Once you're up here, bust me out of my hiding spot. We'll take the boss down together. It'll be practically poetic. Is it really you? Haven't seen you for a while. Are you here to meet with the boss? He's really busy with this big project of his, but I just know he'll be dying to see you again. Where have you been anyway? Nobody tells me anything around here. Just like the old days. Oh, you gotta go? Okay, call me later. Catch up. See ya. Mr. Cleaner. Guest arrived yet? Yes, sir. Parking garage. I believe they'll be here any second now. Right on time. They've arrived. Give our guests a welcome. I'm assuming he said to remember. Oh, get fucked. Jimmy. proper looking prude in the hat, that's the new baby face. They call him Mr. Cleaner. Supposed to make him sound scary. Truth is, he ain't got nothing on you. Let's show him. Alright, let's go take out Mr. Cleaner. I guess you would dare violently to dream. Grant their misguided wish with eternal sleep. Yeah, you ain't shit. Touchpad stands no chance against my mighty ground. Just watch my back while I do my magic, then. Boom! Ooh! We're off! Take that touchpad, you can do nothing. Service elevator is locked down, and only I, the esteemed cleaner, can open it. The end of the line for you, Mr. Babyface, to hell with you. Thank you. Oh, picture sign. Mr. Quinn, who needs a bit of facial recognition to lock the elevator. Do you not hear me? There's no opening this door. Only I have the true power to do so. Which means your murderous crusade ends here, and Mr. Kingsworthy can execute on Phase B without interruption. How will you feel watching this city enter a new era, knowing you can do a thing to stop it? Facial recognition, miss, motherfucker. Inventive. Brutal. I'm here for it. Well, more like I'm upstairs for it. You can get me, Daddy-O. This is just weird, Daddy-O. It's kind of anticlimactic for killing him. Just, you're dead. That's it. I wonder what the challenges are for that one. Make Droney hack the door in less than 18 seconds. Throw 10 different trash cans at enemies. Avoid getting shot by top men. I already got the S ranks. Defeat all firefighters in less than 50 seconds. Defeat 15 enemies while they're still on the ground. Don't get hit by pepper spray. Yeah, okay. Let me get on top of that one. Mm-hmm. good news, bad news. Good news first, I hacked that panel, so we're definitely going to the 80th floor, no doubt. The news looks like my messenger triggered some sort of silent alarm. Wild guess here, I don't think we'll be riding alone today. Good thing you're an extrovert. Oh look, company. Stay on guard. I'm trying. Oh, what the hell is that? Look, die today. Top ninjas. Sword. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell is this guy? Oh, great. Special forces. Oh shit. Oh! Bro. City down on us, time to die, tyrant. Oh shit. That was it, just one run of the special forces. Escape the elevator in less than 300 seconds. Do not use guns, excluding secondary gun. Cause the ninja enemies to kill 5 of their allies. Shit, what do we got here? boss wants the target to see me. Now they're just trying to capture me. Torture me. They're trying to get us in the dark. Sweet of you to drop by, babyface. Didn't realize you cared about my ambitions so much. Last encounter, anyway. As much as I appreciate the visit, I'm fairly confident we made a deal last time you tried, and failed, by the way, to kill me. It was simple, I thought. You fall into a waking slumber, awaiting orders, your child lives, and yet here you are again. But you know what? I'm not mad at you. No. Your brain is scrambling, you didn't know any better. Your troublesome child, however, knows the consequences of insolence. Lucky you, you'll get to witness it firsthand. See you soon. You son of a bitch. That monster will be dead before he lays a finger on me. I'm not far now. Come get me and let's end this. Target's here. Spread out. Shit, that was a shotgun. You special jerks in the next room. You get them and then come get me. Sorry to get all sincere and can't wait to see you in person again. Oh shit. Should we be worried about the target? Has Team 1 ever fallen? I doubt we have anything to worry about. Maybe you should take a quick look at the monitors because I'm pretty sure that's... Oh god, Team 1's guts are all over the place. Fuck me. Go.
Yeah.
the last of them. I'm in the next room over, kind of locked myself in. Come get me. Are you here though? Are you? You've been pulling my leg this whole time. I don't see you. And the door wasn't, but you're definitely in there. Why can't I see you? What's happening? Got you now, traitor. Whoa. Oh, damn. Agent Barn. Put up a solid fight, babyface. Time to relax now. This will see you to your end very soon. Damn. That's one way to end the level, I guess. Shit. Skins, all the enemy skins. There's only four types of enemies left. Alright, what do we got? After a confusing and emotional confrontation, Babyface is separated from Droney and arrested by special forces. So now I gotta get out on my own. Oh, this brings us here. Clearly. All that and still no remorse, huh? No guilt, dumbass. You could have made it out of here alive. He made you an offer, talked you through this whole thing. You should have figured it out by now. You're not in control. We are. Mr. Kingsworthy is. No matter what you do, Operation Neo Dawn will find a way. You could have been part of it if you'd let that programming of yours reset itself and remind you who you are. Mr. Kingsworthy's servant. But you were wrong. Your programming isn't broke. You are. Borked. You are, just like your kid was. That's why Mr. Kingsworthy put 3 bullets in the kid's chest right after you started your sleeper slumber. You've been running around town with an actual ghost. You're a real fucking idiot, you know that? I was really hoping we could ease your mind back into service, but instead, it's gotta be 3 bullets for you too. How poetic. Don't worry about last words. Mr. Kingsworthy sent some for you. Burn in hell for all eternity, motherfucker. You and your deadbeat kid. Oh, flies into a rage. Oh! Okay, that's satisfying. You were just trying to make the city a better, safer place. You know how this goes. Break a few eggs to boom! Thought we just let all idiots babyface mode down go to waste. They join all the poor siblings I got cut open for those sweet transplantable brains. Oh shit. You can die real fast. Prisoner 24601's escape. You gotta activate the troops now. Stop prepping the phase B launch. There won't be a phase B launch if we don't stop the AP fitness right now. Hell, it's already too late. Evil scientists? Oh, God damn. Prisoners here, kill them. The world is on fire, genocides, wars, climate, death, it lacks control. Fuck you. Fuck you! Mr. Kingsworthy sees a solution, action, real action, not just screaming into the void, attacking each other for pointless reasons. Like you and your selfish tirade, it'll be the end of us all. Your kids saw things, like you. Got what was coming. Kids lucky Mr. Kingsworthy preserved them at all. You assholes couldn't just let Mr. Kingsworthy heal the world, you couldn't just die for the cause. Fucking disgraces. You're a fucking disgrace. Target son, taking him out now. You're taking shit. Bruh. You got now. Woo. Please, your kid, there's lots of them. The drone. Can we still get to him? Take this key card. Just please don't kill us. I'm surprised I didn't die more, honestly. Skin unlocked? What? Dark mines. Oh, Agent Smithman. scientists. Okay, go. Go. So many scientists. Have the troops all gotten their uploads? Boss wants to put plan B, phase B into motion ASAP. Most of them. A couple brains left to scan and extract. Not sure what we're gonna do with all the bodies, though. You don't worry about that. Just get as many up and running as possible. We're almost out of time. We are out of time. You finally come to your procedure. For your procedure, you're at the top of the line unit just waiting for that beautiful brain news. You don't want to hurt the boss anyway, right? I know you two have had a little quarrel over whoever remembers what. But if you apologize first, this whole thing will go away and you can reboot. Get you in a robot body rounding up innocents in no time. Scientist's orders? Get the fuck out of here! I ain't getting in no robot body. Naive as your father, you know. Which one? Babyface or the psycho who kidnapped and killed me and stuck me into this thing? Always such a smart mouth on me, even without a physical one. Why'd you do this to us? Babyface followed orders. You were supposed to keep me safe. Instead, you killed me and filled my head with lies. For what? Simple answer, really. Because I could. You see, I, and I alone, am in control. Fail to realize, but your sacrifice yielded scientific advancements like the world's never seen. A fully conscious flying drone with incredible abilities, you've yet to even realize your true power, and unfortunately, you never will. But your sacrifice has given birth to even greater achievements, fully conscious mechanical soldiers. It won't be long before we advance to large-scale automobiles, ships, planes, everything needed to gain full control. First the city, then the country, then the whole wide world. Think of it, entire army of conscious technology keeping the world safe, solving all of our problems for us. But you just had to wake your father and try to ruin everything, forced my hand, put our phase B troops into place sooner than expected. So you see, you and your father's deaths are really infinitesimal to the grand scheme of humanity's. Babyface, you're early. Allow me to leave and prepare your farewell gift. Get the fuck out of here. Seal them in and initiate the troops now. Is that a mechanical dog? I deal with dogs all the time. Sorry for getting mixed up in all this to begin with. The dismantled parts of me. My real memories came back, and I remember now. I remember telling you to stick at home all that night. To let you deal with Mr. King Fruzy on your own, but I didn't listen. I'm the reason we got into this mess, son. What? Your fault? You may have served that creep, but you didn't create him. You're right. No use in blaming ourselves. Can't control the past, but we can through the future. Let's kill the psychopath, and this one's it for all. You might get a brand new shiny robot body. Some of our friends back to life. Oh shit. Yeah, no. Nope. So good on that one. Shit, I'm just trying to get by, damn it. Stupid Silent Hill Konami code Easter egg and DVD because of the left D-pad button open Seda rituals. Oh, daily rituals. Oh shit, my controller disconnected. Shit, I just got fucked. Are you kidding me? Are you even gonna play DVD tomorrow with the release of Nicolas Cage? We'll see. We'll see. I'll think about it. Where's all the weapons, damn it. Oops. Nope. Oh, of course. What place are you even infiltrating? Went from human beings to robots? I am infiltrating. Big boss is waiting for him. Why do I keep getting stuck on this stupid shit? This is getting ridiculous. Like, I can't even fucking parry them. Like, what am I supposed to do, man? This level. Hey, that's not the one I wanted to attack, man. Like, why does it always just fucking go to the furthest one? Like, this is obviously not the one I'm fucking aiming for. I don't even understand. Like, that didn't fucking make any sense. This level doesn't fucking make any sense. Yeah, because that was the one I was trying to fucking grab, right? Yeah, I love that he can just fucking counter me when I'm not even fucking aiming at him. Can I actually run the way I'm trying to fucking run? Like, holy fuck, man. Like, I can't fucking do shit. About time. I just got stupid. Is that it? Thank you. Holy shit, the end of that level was dumb. Challenges are not gonna be fun for that one. That's a hard fucking level. Like, ridiculous. Almost. 39 of 40. Only one more mission after this. Maybe it's messed up giving me my memories back. Lots of clarity now. Coward definitely turned tail and hid in his office. He's gonna send a couple of assassins your way. I remember them now. Thing is, you sort of trained them before your untimely disappearance. What I'm saying is, don't hold back, they definitely won't. Alright, let's do this. Where are these assassins? Ben and the Butcher. Baby face, long time no see, bud. Missed you. Still a little peeved about the shiner you gave me last time you showed up, though. I'm assuming he's Canadian because he said bud. I don't know, I thought it was cool. Of course you did. You only had to deal with being locked in another room. I still thank you for that, baby face. But seriously, no need to eat. Go easy on us again. Yeah, we're supposed to, like, actually kill you this time. And you really can't fail again. That'd be pretty for us. We brought some toys. Hope you're up for it. And remember, we're just doing our jobs. No hard feelings, yeah? Oh, you have your drones of your own. Fun. Oh, hell no. There can only be one. Ah! he's around here somewhere. No guns allowed. Hell out of my face. A time like the present. Guess who's through those doors. For real though, there's no turning back now. Us going in there may be the last thing we ever do. Don't mean to get sappy, but just know, I'm with you today no matter what happens. Let's do this. He's just gonna jump out. The city, I take it you don't recall at all that you've sacrificed for, big baby face. His plans were years in the making. He once stood by my side, invested in the same future. It was you who pitched the idea for King Bots, you know. You who, with Arlena, built a weapons empire so that we'd be armed against tyrannical governments. You who, alongside me, foresaw a peaceful world under the rule of one. You who enhanced your own self to kill and survive without effort. Then, you learned of a child, your child, and overnight you grew feelings. Just like that, the baby piece I knew was gone. I'm not mad, really, I'm just disappointed. Every parent's favorite thing to say. You were gonna lead this army. You would have commanded all, bots and humans alike. Limitless power, yours for the taking. Holy crap, are you done yet? We get it, master plan, blah blah blah, yada yada yada. Can't live in the past forever. Good point, General. Allow me to present the future. Knowledge, indestructible world-saving glory. Oh, hello. What are you putting a suit on? Of course you are. Humanity's Savior 3000. Oh, shit. Ooh, I didn't get it there fast enough. Bruh. No! Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? For real? Enough. No more games. May you both rot in hell. Self-destruct. You first. Oh, shit. Goodbye. Time to leave. I copped this out the window, but it sort of clipped my wings on the dismantled parts, and I know another way out. Here, though. This is the roof. Here before we roast. Oh, secret door. Just learned I gotta wait till 3 in the morning to download the security breach DLC. Well, shit. That sucks. So basically what's gonna happen is you're gonna stay up all night to install it and then go to bed. Yep. Because if I do, my body feels like it's gonna give up on me. Yeah, I know that. Just gonna keep my chicken mask on the whole time. Boss skins. Oh. Well, you've seen all the enemies. So we're going in the last mission. Escape from the tower. Oh shit, everything's on fire. That was too close, should be our motto. But we don't got another chance to say it if we don't get off this roof pronto. There's still gonna be people trying to stop us. Babyface is as good as dead. Killed the boss in cold blood. Do not let him get away. You see that copter? That's our ticket out of here. Pronto, pronto, pronto before they fly off. Okay, I'm going. Let's go. Oh, there's actually a ladder. I can just jump up 10 feet in here this time. On this motherfucker. Oh, he's low life slowing us down. Maybe too late already. Go, go, go. I'm going. Damn it. Okay. Just gotta keep the river of optimism flowing. There must be another way off. Place is coming down. There must be another way. Let me get moving. This chump's just landing at the cop from nearby. Not out of the game yet. I'm going the wrong way. I'll grab this gun now. And a massage. I'm buying and I'm massive. Yeah, that could be anything, but how did they do to me? Got the bastard in my sight. Shit, Jerry over there too. Take the shot. You hear what I just take the fucking shot or we're all dead. This one's for you, Jerry. Eat it, fuckface. Yeah, scumbags. Come on, Dad, get up. You're so close, please. Got this, you hear me? In a rage. Fuck this guy. You fuckers. Was it Jerry? It was Jerry. My yellow bar, that's my rage meter. Ah, shit. Freaking controller. Yeah, I figured this out over that fence. Hurry. Motherfucker, I'm dying. Do you not see the blood spewing out of my chicken mask? This is it. Oh shit. Oh damn. I thought it was just gonna be an EMP. And of course he gets up. Literally, you're gonna just walk it off. Made it after all. As the building's falling below us. This is a fun game. This is a really fun game. Fighting gameplay is a lot of fun. Yeah, it gets kind of hard when a lot of enemies have guns later on in the story, but yeah. Good game. I like it. Definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. Still all those challenges to do yet, too. All those dead bodies. And the doc is still alive. Even though he got completely flattened. I mean, yes, he's a robot. With a flesh suit. Why are you calling me? Is it done? Your son and grandson, they went after Kingsworthy. Oh. Ma'am. Oh, shit. Once again, I'm left to clean up Jeffrey's mess. Click. Ma'am, hello? I need a real doctor. Nah, he's still gonna die. Holy shit. We beat it. Next is doing challenges. Still have like more than half of them to do, obviously, because yeah, stop doing them at 18. Yeah. Gotta go through a decent portion of it again to do all these challenges. So it'll be one I just kind of throw on here and there. Definitely a fun game. It was good. I liked it.
gameplay is fun.
It gets a lot better as you get more skills, obviously. Just often people in more fun ways.
I really enjoyed it. I like the customization, it's a lot of fun too. Having to unlock everything through actually playing the game is nice. Really enjoyed the game. Then come back and play it again. Obviously, not eventually, but again, I will be playing it probably soon because I enjoy this game a lot. But until then.